First thing I thought of was how upside down I was on my car loan. I'd still be making payments on a car I didn't have.
Lucky for Ron, he had LoJack. His car was returned. LoJack, the most successful theft recovery system on Earth.
Oahu Ford Dealers present Ohana Road, Hawaii's automotive TV magazine. Featuring all the latest and greatest cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs coming your way. A visit with celebrity car enthusiasts. A look at fabulous classics and cars of tomorrow. Meet local stars and cars. All that and a bunch of Maloney. Right here on Ohana Road. With your hosts, Dale Payson and Yasmin Dar.
Aloha, everyone, and welcome to Hawaii's favorite automotive car show, Ohana Road. I'm your host, Dale Payson, coming to you from beautiful Magic Island in the heart of Honolulu. On tonight's show, we shine the new car spotlight on Ford Motor Company as our new model, Yasmin Dar, and I show you the latest new models from Ford. Then on Car Mania, we'll take a look at a national car lovers movement hitting Honolulu called Cars and Coffee. On this week's Concepts and Classics, we'll show you one of the coolest new automotive designs, the disappearing door. And on Hawaii Stars and Cars, our own kukui nut, Pipi, meets up with some local folks who are crazy about their classic Fords. All that, plus a bunch of Maloney. So turn down the grill and turn up the volume. Tonight's edition of Ohana Road starts right after this.
We've got more Ohana Road coming up right after this.
First glance at the Edge was definitely a big surprise.
We knew the people who don't drive a Ford would be surprised by Ford. So we went from town to town and friend to friend, inviting real people to drive one.
I just love the way it handles.
Did you use the sink at all?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Troy.
You don't have to use your hands.
The USB device, man. Love the USB device.
The technology in this car is just way ahead of its time.
Ford Edge is getting a lot of good reviews from all my friends.
Now get up to $3,500 total cash back on a 2008 Ford Edge. Visit your Oahu Ford store today.
I'm Bobby Likas, and I've discovered a fountain of youth for cars. One reason our cars get old before their time is the same thing that keeps them going. Fuel. The carbon deposits left by fuel burned in your engine can choke off its air and fuel mixture, reducing efficiency. The BG Fuel Service removes harmful carbon buildup, dramatically improves power and mileage, and includes BG44K to treat the entire fuel system.
44K is great.
BG.
If bling is your thing, get it from DJ's Motorsports. Billet grills, exhaust systems, air ride suspension, Lambo doors, performance accessories, car audio and alarms, and wheels, wheels and more wheels. DJ's Motorsports, serving Hawaii from three convenient locations, Kaneohe, Waipahu, and Nimitz. DJ's Motorsports, get your bling on.
Yes, I know you've heard me say it a dozen times. The best-selling car in the world is really a truck, the famous Ford F-150. And to maintain that sales dominance, the designers, engineers, and product planners at Ford have been working overtime to come up with lots of new features. Now, direct from the 2008 Chicago Auto Show, here's Ford Motor Company's Ed Plese with the latest news from Ford's truck division. Ed?
Ford Work Solutions is a series of four industry-exclusive innovations that we're bringing to the market. The four features are an in-dash computer that provides full internet capability. The second is a RFID tool tracking system that allows you to identify what tools you have versus what tools you may need for a particular job. The third is a system we call Crew Chief, which is a fleet-focused vehicle management system. It allows you to identify where your vehicles are located and key information about the vehicles.
For most of the past three decades, the biggest selling vehicle in America has been the Ford F-Series pickup. The new Ford F-150 full-size pickup truck is available in three body styles: regular cab, extended cab called the Super Cab, and the Crew Cab or Super Crew. There are four engine choices in the F-150 lineup: a 202 horsepower 4.2 liter V6, a 248 horsepower 4.6 liter V8, a 5.4-liter 300-horse V8, or the supercharged 450-horsepower V8 on the Harley-Davidson edition. Ford's updates for this model year, available on all F-150s, include a new cargo management system with a set of rails for the bed, a set of crossbars for hanging accessories, side-mounted tool bins, and a push-button lock that secures all the bins and tie-downs with a single key twist. The biggest selling car in the world is really a truck, the famous Ford F-150.
Let's check in now with Yasmin, who's standing by at Aloha Tire Marketplace with one of the latest hits from Ford, a crossover utility vehicle, or CUV, called the Edge. Yasmin?
Dale, did you know that back in September of 1926, Honolulu City Fathers erected this 180-foot tall tower, known only as the one and only Aloha Tower? It was to be a beacon for the sailing vessels and steamers that brought tourists and celebrities to Honolulu. Here's world-famous aviatrix Amelia Earhart arriving at Honolulu Harbor, which makes this a pretty cool place to show off the new Ford Edge, which I personally think is Ford's most distinctive styled crossover. With its signature three-bar grille, you just know it's a Ford.
The 2008 Ford Edge is a five-passenger crossover utility vehicle, or CUV, available in three trims, SE, SEL, and SEL Plus, and comes in front-wheel or all-wheel drive. Edge's new 3.5-liter, 265-horse V6 engine and 6-speed automatic transmission offer performance along with great fuel mileage. Up front, Edge uses rectangular headlights to flank the distinctive chrome 3-bar grille. And rear styling includes clear lens taillights, a roof spoiler, and a forward-sweeping tail to give the new Edge a sporty look. The Ford Edge rides on four-wheel independent suspension and standard 17-inch wheels or optional 18s. And the new Edge even has an available Vista moonroof with two glass panels over both front and back seats. A new kind of vehicle for a new generation. The 2008 Ford Edge.
Here's an industry first, the biggest moonroof to be found on any crossover. Back to you, Dale.
Thanks, Yasmin. For years, car lovers have enjoyed gathering together to talk about their favorite subject and show off their pride and joys, attending car shows, club racing events, and forming car clubs. In Huntington Beach, California, every Saturday at 5 o'clock in the morning, the Donut Derelicts congregate at a strip mall with over 200 hot rods and classics, and by 7 a.m., it's all done. Here at home on the first Tuesday of the month, the Car Lunch Bunch meets at the Waikiki Yacht Club to show off the oldest and newest cars, swap stories, and watch the latest car videos. And a year ago, a fellow car club friend of mine, Brian Okubo, started a gathering of local car enthusiasts for an early Saturday morning event at Pier 38 on the Honolulu waterfront. He calls it Cars and Coffee. Recently, we dropped by for a visit. Presented by Weto Coley, it's this week's Car Mania.
It was a beautiful morning on the Honolulu waterfront when we dropped in on the monthly Cars and Coffee gathering. There were no required makes or models for participation, no inspections, categories, or competitions. Just a group of local car lovers coming together with others who share a passion for their automobile and a good cup of coffee. Event organizer Brian Okubo told us how Cars and Coffee came to be.
It all started about 2 years ago, right after the track closed. I was speaking with one of my friends, Keith George, and we're just wondering what everybody's doing with all of their beautiful cars that's sitting in their garages, and we don't see them anywhere. We started with our very first Cars and Coffee at Kahala Mall, and we had about 9 cars there, and it's grown substantially since then.
We saw a variety of cars. Some were cars you see on the road every day. And there were a few classics. We were surprised to see several vintage Ferraris. We spotted a classic that inspired the new Ford GT, a 1966 Ford GT40, and some beautifully maintained Panteras. But if your car is too exotic, you might have trouble getting it serviced.
There is no local dealer for Aston Martin, so I did buy this from California.
And when you need your oil changed?
Shipping it back to California.
We also met a man who's taken his Cobra all around the country and even got it signed by Carroll Shelby himself. But is it genuine?
This is a replica of a 1966 Shelby Cobra. A replica meaning that it is not an original car. It was built in 1993 by Mid-States Classic Cars and Parts in Nebraska.
Ohana Road salutes the people of Cars and Coffee on their show of passion for our favorite subject, cars.
I think the biggest surprise in driving the Ford F-150 is how much I really like the vehicle.
We knew that people who don't drive a Ford would be surprised by Ford. So we went from town to town and friend to friend, inviting real people to drive one.
I hate to say it, but I like it more than I like my Chevy.
Wow.
You feel like you have a true beast of a truck.
The bed's enormous.
It is. It's huge.
So I think anybody who needs a truck would love a Ford F-150.
Get 1.9 APR for 60 months on F-150, plus up to $2,000 total cash back at your Oahu Ford store.
Hey, you ready yet?
Dude, I forgot my towel.
Don't worry. I got my assets covered.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Weta Cole seat covers. It's like having a wetsuit for your seats. They're waterproof, snagproof, and stainproof. Ask for the original by name. Weta Cole.
To some people, cars and trucks are everything. To others, they're just transportation. Whatever your interest level is, you'll find more at theautochannel.com. The Auto Channel has a million pages of content. No, I don't mean a million pages. I mean a million pages, including thousands of videos. And the Auto Channel has dozens of searchable databases with the latest new and used pricing information. And it's all free. Theautochannel.com. There's nothing else like it.
If bling is your thing, get it from DJ's Motorsports. Billet grills, exhaust systems, air ride suspension, Lambo doors, performance accessories, car audio and alarms, and wheels, wheels and more wheels. DJ's Motorsports, serving Hawaii from three convenient locations, Kaneohe, Waipahu, and Nimitz. DJ's Motorsports, get your bling on.
Have you ever parked in one of Honolulu's tiny parking spaces at the local mall where you could hardly squeeze out of your car? Well, we heard about a new automotive innovation called the disappearing door, and we knew we had to show it to you. It's this week's Concepts and Classics.
Automobiles today still use the same door principles as demonstrated by this 19th century Benz coupe, namely two hinges on the leading edge and one latch on the trailing edge, with no means of structural integration with the body frame. This really changes everything. On this particular model, they've eliminated the B-pillar and lengthened the door by 10 inches in order to increase access to the rear seats. These somewhat drastic modifications to the basic vehicle have in no way detracted from the appearance of the cars. These prototypes work well, with the floor and seats remaining in exactly the same location as on the standard Mark 8. The rotary drop door has been developed to be included in the design of platforms from the very beginning. This assures maximum benefit from the technology in areas of stiffness and lightness of structure, and with an overall increase in vehicle efficiency. Another advantage of the rotary drop door is freedom from door dings, and the fact that it is almost impossible to be blocked in. You may have also noticed that the exterior mirrors stay in position when the door is opened. That allows occupants to check for oncoming traffic before leaving the car. And the rotary drop door can also be a big help for certain members of the family. Ohana Road believes the disappearing door really adds a 21st century look to today's family sedan.
Many of us have special attachments to the cars of yesterday. I guess it's only natural since cars are so much a part of our culture in America. Not long ago, our Kolohe friend Pepe met up with some local folks who are very attached to their classic Fords. It's this week's installment of Hawaii Stars and Cars.
Hawaii Stars and Cars, brought to you by the Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Find your next great deal on wheels in the Advertiser's Hawaii's Cars section.
Connecting, it's what we do, with local stories that take you there as life unfolds. The Honolulu Advertiser is here for you, 24 hours a day, with nearly 900 dedicated employees, bringing you the stories you want and the values you need. We're here to keep that bond. The Honolulu Advertiser, Hawaii's newspaper. Shift into overdrive and find the ride of your life every Sunday in Hawaii's Cars. It's the best and brightest auto section around, now in the Sunday Honolulu Advertiser.
Dale, I am standing next to a car that is 80 years old, okay?
Judge, why don't you tell me about this car that we're standing next to?
All right, it's a 1926 Ford Touring car. I've owned it 31 years. It's been on the road about 25 years. And it's a runner. It'll go anywhere you want to go.
And as you can see, we don't need air conditioning because there's no windows.
It's on all the time. You don't have to worry about getting it repaired. It's all blowing cold all the time. It all depends on how fast you're going, though.
What is the best thing about this car there, George? I mean, you must get a lot of people looking at you going, whoa, can I borrow it for the graduation party?
Well, I have a lot of people asking me stuff like that. The biggest problem that I have with the car is the car's got a Jaguar rear end, and it's all chrome. And the people kind of get their eyes fixed on it, and all of a sudden I'll hear brakes hitting real hard, and people almost running me in the back.
Oh.
Because you can see all the axle spinning and stuff like that.
George, I just have one last question. Can I please have a ride in the car? Please, please.
Let's go.
Really?
Let's go.
No, for real. No, okay. No, for real. Let's go. Unbelievable. It's 80 years old and it flies like it's brand new, baby. George, thank you very much. 1926. Wow.
Anytime.
It's cruising over here with Uncle Tommy Matos, man. And we're talking about an original 1931 Roadster pickup.
All the reason.
Oh, look at that shot bait. Eh? Can we put a pallet in there?
You can squeeze one in, baby.
Hey, this is original. Now, a lot of cars that we've seen over here, they've been souped up, brought up to date. Now, we're talking, what kind of motor is in this?
Four-cylinder flathead.
Flathead?
6-volt, mechanical brakes. Bought it all apart from a guy in Kaneohe area. And took 2 truckloads to bring it home. Then took me about 10 years to put it together.
Wow, man, the original 1931 Roadster. Hey, thank you, Brother Matos.
No problem, anytime.
Thanks, Pepe. If you've just joined us, we're shining the new car spotlight on the latest from Ford. And one of Ford's most popular models is this one, the Ford Focus. Easy on the eyes and the budget, plus great gas mileage. The Focus is a top choice for those looking for value and economy.
The Ford Focus is all new for this model year, with restyling inside and out, and the debut of Ford's high-tech sync system for voice command cell phone calling and MP3 player operation. The new Focus is Ford's popular fuel-efficient compact car, available in either a 2-door coupe or a 4-door sedan, and offered in 3 trim levels. Power for the Focus comes from Ford's 2-liter, 140-horsepower, double-overhead cam inline 4-cylinder engine, mated to either a 5-speed manual or 4-speed automatic transmission. And the new engine setup boasts a fuel mileage rating of 35 miles per gallon highway. Outside, the new Ford Focus brings a bold new look. Inside, the redesigned Focus cabin is quieter and modern with a sense of openness, and a new option allows drivers to set the mood inside the car with an ambient lighting system available in 7 different colors. Stylish, fuel efficient, and economically priced, the new Ford Focus.
I'm here with Eric O'Rinion from Mike McKenna's Windward Ford to talk about the new Ford Sync system. Eric, what is the Sync system?
Well, the Sync system is a wireless Bluetooth hands-free device that allows you to communicate with your Bluetooth-enabled cell phone or your digital media player.
So if I want to make a phone call while I'm driving, what do I do?
Simply press a button and say dial home.
And if I'm listening to my iPod, I can change tracks? How do I do that?
Simply say next track.
Don't have to take your hands off the wheel.
No, not at all.
Great. Eric, thanks so much. We appreciate you coming down.
Thank you.
Now let's check in with Yasmin, who's standing by at Aloha Tower Marketplace with Ford's new mid-size sedan, the Ford Fusion. Yasmin?
Dale, the new Fusion is Ford's mid-size sedan entry and comes with a choice of a 4 or 6 cylinder engine. With an attractive starting MSRP of $18,000, you get air conditioning, power windows, door locks and mirrors, plus an AM/FM CD player with MP3 capability.
The new Ford Fusion is a 5-passenger, 4-door mid-size sedan, available in 3 trims, S, SE, and SEL, making up 7 different versions, including all-wheel drive. The Fusion offers a fresh new look with its bold face, dominated by 3 thick chrome bars above the bumper. The profile is sleek and wedgy, with a high rear deck and triangular taillights, with bright borders and large backup lights. For this model year, the new Fusion is available with 2 engine options, a fuel-efficient 160 horsepower Duratec 2.3-liter 4-cylinder engine, or a more powerful 221 horse 3-liter V6 engine with a 6-speed automatic. Inside, the Fusion is roomy, quiet, and modern with comfortable and supportive bucket seats, available in leather and color contrasting stitching. The new Ford Fusion. Why not drive one for yourself today?
The Ford Fusion is a stylish car, and it's affordable. Plus, it gets great gas mileage. Stop by your Oahu Ford dealer soon for a test drive. Dale?
Thank you, Yasmin. With rumors of gas prices hitting $4 a gallon in the not-too-distant future, how to get better gas mileage is an important question. And wouldn't you know, our old friend Bill has some answers for you coming up next on A Bunch of Maloney.
Are you enjoying the show?
Because there's more Ohana Road.
Coming up right after this.
I've never driven a Ford in my life.
We knew the people who don't drive a Ford would be surprised by Ford. So we went from town to town and friend to friend, inviting real people to drive one.
Oh, is that correct?
Yes. The sync feature is one of my favorite features in the car.
That's a really fun car to drive.
There's ambient lighting for your mood, so if you
push... No way!
Yeah. Ford's definitely turned me into a believer. I actually think my next car is going to be a Ford Focus.
Now get up to $1,000 total cash back on a 2008 Focus. Visit your Oahu Ford store today.
First glance at the Edge was definitely a big surprise.
We knew the people who don't drive a Ford would be surprised by Ford. So we went from town to town and friend to friend, inviting real people to drive one.
I just love the way it handles.
Did you use the sync at all? Hey, Mom.
Hey, Troy.
You don't have to use your hands.
The USB device, man. Love the USB device.
The technology in this car is just way ahead of its time.
Ford Edge is getting a lot of good reviews from all my friends.
Now get up to $3,500 total cash back on a 2008 Ford Edge. Visit your Oahu Ford store today.
It wasn't that long ago that gas prices in Honolulu hit the $3 a gallon mark, but could $4 be far away? If you're considering parking the car and taking the bus, Bill might have some advice worth listening to. In fact, don't go anywhere, because here he is now with A Bunch of Maloney.
Gas prices suck. Everybody's concerned. I paid almost $60 for a tank of gas recently. What to do? Not long ago, I raved about flim-flam fuel savers that were worthless. But now, boys and girls, it's time to get serious. What can you do to fight the fuel cost crisis? Automotive tech writers Kenny Joines and Ron Hollenbach just published a book called The Gas Mileage Bible. I looked at it. I was skeptical. Same old tips, inflate your tires, drive slow. But these guys came up with numbers. Numbers that can translate into dollars saved. Like, replace the cheap paper air filter in your vehicle with a cloth reusable filter available at most auto parts stores. The cloth filter is slightly more expensive, but you just clean it out and keep using the same filter for the life of your car. Get a professional tune-up. A faulty oxygen sensor or other component in your engine could be costing you an arm and a leg, as well as giving you much lower power and performance. Reduce wind and rolling resistance. Who'd have thunk it? It takes a lot of work for your engine to push your car down the road. Here are some tips for reducing the workload on your engine while saving you some big money on gas. Remove luggage racks, bike racks, and other attachments to reduce wind resistance. If you have a pickup truck, keep the tailgate up. The air flows smoothly over a bubble of air in the bed of your truck. The tailgate is down, the bubble collapses, and the more turbulent airflow sucks up your gas. Keep your tires inflated near the maximum level printed on the sidewall of your tires. Get your wheel alignment checked. One Nimitz Highway pothole could prevent your wheels from rolling in parallel with one another, forcing your engine to work harder. There are 170 pages of tips in this book, even dealing with spark plugs and coolant. If you heed some of these tips, you may make fewer trips to the gas station and save you some valuable do-re-mi. I'm Bill Maloney, just trying to keep all of us from being fuelish.
And with that, we come to the end of another Ohana Road. Remember, Ohana Road airs twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11, right here on Island Television KITV4. Hope you'll tell your friends about us. To watch past episodes of Ohana Road on your computer, visit theautochannel.com and click on the Ohana Road logo. For the latest show info, be sure to check out the Ohana Road page every Friday in the Honolulu Advertisers TGIF section. And for more about your favorite Ohana Road personalities, surf over to ohanaroad.net, that's .net. On the next Ohana Road, on Car Mania, we'll show you a crazy car idea you've got to see to believe, a suitcase that turns into a car. On Concepts and Classics, we'll visit the Detroit Auto Show for a look at the latest concept car from Mazda called the Furai. And on Hawaii Stars and Cars, our resident Kukui Nut Pipi visits with some local car lovers and their vintage rides. All that plus a bunch of Maloney. Hope you'll join us. Until then, I'm Dale Payson. Mahalo, everybody.
You can catch Ohana Road twice a week, Saturday nights at 6 and Sunday nights at 11 on KITV4. Catering by Hooters Restaurant. Dale Payson's Aloha shirts provided by Mamo Howell. Yasmin Dar's wardrobe courtesy of Precious Boutique. Inter-island air transportation provided by Go Airlines. Cars brought to you by the Oahu Ford dealers.
Hey, cool video, huh? Now's a good time to search the AutoChannel.com's buyer's guides to quickly and easily find the most in-depth news, specs, prices, rebates, crash ratings, and recalls for every brand of vehicle sold in North America. TheAutoChannel.com. There's nothing else like it.